All right. So now I pretty much a confined situation for a long time. I guess the world is asking for some religic guric dissertation. You tell it what you've learned from your experience. Tell what you've learned in your agonies of your torture of your isolate condition. You tell what you know from your Papillon Island. Yes, it's windy here. Yes, it's dirty and isolate. There needn't be the waters on the cliffage. Only the momentia of knowing never leave. So how is this a guru? A guric state? It is tormentia into the definition. What did I do? What did I do? What is my criminality? What is my criminality? What fortune has the others put? What list have they placed upon my particular person? That I am Papillon upon within the island of the wind in the dark. And I will say the dark, even though it is bright and blighted, it is a darkened SAD type of a sky. The sun does not shine often. No, it is too bright through the clouds. Perhaps the sunshine itself is an agony of a danger to the persons underneath. Future spider is there, yes, in a beckonant. Our helpage, our DSL connection through. Perhaps he is there calling. Perhaps he is there calling the clouds for a reason. Perhaps a protective. Perhaps we are under his protective. You need to know the purple robo spider to understand what I'm saying on this one. But yeah, underneath his protective. Grand in his Cyrillic experience. You know, they used to have like the rockets. Can you imagine this? I know I'm flipping quick, but do you remember this? They used to have the rockets there in the Manhattan. I never saw them live or anything, but I saw the sign. Pretty much, I think the last year they're there on existence. But they're there in the headliner. Rockets. I'm like, is this for real? There are really women there kicking their leg in X-Acto. All the way across the stage. Exact. I mean, I'm not kidding. They're really exact. Not 1 foot higher. Ever. Not even an inch. Exact. Stress. Stress. Oh my gosh, the rockets. Stress. What was the discussion? There was a discussion further. I think they held on to each other at some point, and then others they were. No, I think they held on quite a bit to each other, on the shoulders, around the waist. My gosh, what? Chukata. I mean, really, completely the same. When I think of madness, when I think of absolute insanity, madness, you start thinking of the choreographer there, the one running those rehearsals, when they're already pretty much perfect, looking for that 1/4 of an inch, that girl who is lagging. Get out of here! Get out! You know these stories. Get out! You're nothing! Get out! Get out! And then allowing themselves to do the tempestua moment. Just forget it. You didn't get it's like the others. I don't think they know this now. No. Almost seems to be a subdued, melancholic experience to be a dancer now. Entering brain space wave available to be commercial always. Never frowning, never complaining, never complaining, never demanding to leave the rockets and make a vaudeville, some burlesque show. None of that going on. No. No, they seem to be this other breed. This other breed of like, whatever, ballet is so. It's just my life. It's just my life. Whatever. It's just my life. My life. Does it fly with the others? You know, can you spell it out the whole way through? Can you keep playing it the whole way through and get away with it? Do the others agree that you can live in your adventure, melancholy, predicia of, well, she's trained as a dancer, so she can be that forever. We will never understand her. Then I have to start understanding who is the we? Who is the we? Who is the we? Well, the we oftentimes is quite different from what you thought. One person's we is not another person's we. Take a group of 10 persons, Their we is not always coming from the same place, is it? How do you land a boat upon an island? You ask all of these 10 persons. One person is just a boat. What kind of the boat? Another is a boat? What is a boat? Another, straight to the island. What type of the island? Is it Isaac? Is it jungle? Is it deserta? Watch that one. Another. The definition of a boat is anything past a 30-footer. Not a pocket sailor. So, that means it does not necessarily land upon the island. Oh my gosh. It needs moorage. Has to anchor. Alright, we'll leave them there. The other, I think I'm on the 5th or the 6th here already, says island? Are there the coconuts there? All islands have the coconuts, in my definition. All islands have coconuts. So I'm happy and gleeful with the question. I love the coconuts. Is this the Malibu bananas? Gosh, yes, bring the Malibu bananas. We'll live there with that person. Landing a boat on an island. I think I believe there is 8 and 9 and 10. They're trying to generalize everyone. Try to formulate now. So they're gonna fit into sync with probably the others, aren't they? They're gonna fit into sync with the others and make a volumetric. And by making a volumetric, they make a generalization, a major decision on what landing a boat on an island is. Pretty rough, huh? So if you have the two out of that group of the 10 that go with the Malibu and Nana's idea, there is simply coconuts there, only. An island of coconuts. And of course, that beautiful drink. Yes. Well, then two are already winning in that particular generalization. So not in the presumption of remembering this is what this means to all persons. It does not mean the same. It does not mean the same. We are bringing out our mementos, our experiences. You tap into my brain, I will only bring you my mementos out. They will not be the same as another, ever. They will not be the same as another, ever, unless we share. Exactly. That want for the coconuts on the island with the Malibu bananas. I forgot what this video was about impurity. Aside from, I believe there's a rum in that drink also.